I feel amazing. I'm literally, I'm speechless that Jimmy actually saved me, for one thing. It's an honor, to be honest, for him to even save me. I know I could have done better than what I'd done, so next time I'm just going to have to bring it. This next performance, I'm going to try to find something more upbeat, so I can just have fun with it and just relax and not have to focus on the emotion as much as, you know, just having a good time with the audience and stuff, because that's what it's about now. You know, the fans get to vote, so I'm going to enjoy that. I just want to thank my supporters, and actually we came up with a name, and I'm calling them my little troopers.